Hello everyone, Mocha Bear here. Welcome back to Mocha Bear's Gaming Den. Today we're going to be playing some more Starship Troopers Extermination. And just apologies again, I'm running my ceiling fan at the same time because it is very hot in here. At time of this recording, I had surgery on my mouth a couple days ago, so jaw's a little sore and it's not wise for me to open my mouth too wide and yell, so we'll see how much talking I'll do during this. But just get into it, shall we? Alright, so we are just going to join game. I'm not able to pick another mode quick. Oh, I am. Oh, wait, am I? Oh, I guess they changed it. Because I wasn't supposed to. Oh, it's that. Must be rank 5. Okay. Well, we're just going to do another quick play real quick. We'll see how this goes. I haven't played anything in a few days. Actually, I haven't played anything in about a week. So I'm a bit. Let's see here if I'll be able to do this. Oh, that's right. I need to adjust the sensitivity of my mouse. We'll see how it looks. We'll put it back up to three for me. 3 out of 4 notches. I might have to lower it depending on how quick I move. So hopefully it doesn't throw me into a game that's almost over. I just heard
forward
someone
vanguard
talk
units have already established a foothold on the planet.
Yeah, this
Velaka.
Is my first time
however,
using
the arachnids
this,
are building up for an
using
assault.
OBS's,
troopers are going in with the next wave to defend what's rightfully
here.
Ours.
It looks like that they are in
the
final wave.
Attack in the western quadrant.
Yep.
Get online, ooh. Troopers. A new wave of arachnids are on their way. On the bounce.
Just in case. Oh God.
Quit shooting me.
You know what? I think this might be Horde. I think it threw me in the middle of a Horde game. A Horde match.
Brimstone 1, sensors are indicating the wave has been exterminated. Repair the base in preparation for the next assault.
It's B.
Troopers, 10 seconds left. Get a move on. This is Pyre. Sensors are indicating the bugs are regrouping and sending out a new wave.
Okay. Yeah, this is a new mode, for me. So I guess I'm...
Be advised, a rocket patrol spotted in your AO. Proceed to terminate the patrol.
Sheesh! I can't see anything. Guess it was best to be up here. Wow. Okay, so crouch up.
The base is under attack in the western quadrant. The base is under under attack in the western quadrant.
Wave destroyed. Excellent work, Brimstone One. Check your ammo and make sure the base is repaired. Be advised, Fleet is sending down additional supplies to support your team. Pyre out.
You got a scan beacon and a shock beacon over the containers. Anybody needs them? Scan beacons do 2x damage.
You only have 10 seconds until the horde arrives. Get moving! This is Pyre.
Shit.
Sensors are indicating the bugs are regrouping and sending out a new wave.
The base is under attack in the western quadrant.
This makes me want to watch the movies again. I've said it before, the first one is my favorite out of the live action. Oh! Glad I set those.
The base is under attack in the western quadrant.
Wave destroyed. Excellent work, Brimstone One. Check your ammo and make sure the base is repaired.
Oh.
You only have 10 seconds until the horde arrives. Get moving. Fucking load, troopers. A new wave is about to hit your position.
The base is under attack in the western quadrant.
Ha ha ha!
The wave is destroyed, but the bugs are regrouping. Build back up and rearm for the next assault. Troopers, you have 10 seconds to get that base online. Be advised, a new wave of bugs are amassing to attack your position. Pyre out. Arachnid patrol detected. Eliminate it to reduce arachnid threat levels in your AO.
Shit.
On the east side.
Troopers, you have 10 seconds to get that base online. Lock and load, troopers. A new wave is about to hit your position.
The base is under attack in the western quadrant.
Down.
The base is under attack in the southern quadrant.
Wave destroyed. Excellent work, Brimstone One. Check your ammo and make sure the base is repaired. Until the horde arrives, get moving! Lock and load, troopers! A new wave is about to hit your position.
The base is under attack in the western quadrant.
I see you, bastard. Ah, I'm getting hit. I'm getting hit. Can't see.
Like that wave is dealt with, troopers. Well done. Reload and rebuild for the next wave. Until bug attack. I say again, 10 seconds. Troopers, a new horde wave is about to assault your position. Hold the line.
The base is under attack in the western quadrant.
Thank you.
can't see. So much smoke. I don't know where it came from.
Troopers, well done. Reload and rebuild for the next wave.
Move it to the CLZ, troopers. Hustle up.
Oh God. There's only 8 of us left. There's only 7 of us left. Holy shit. Now it's landing. I guess it doesn't land until someone's near. Getting ammo. There's only four. There's only four of us left.
We're coming home.
Oh man, that's sad. Oh, we lost one of the guys on our team, but only a team made it out. Oh man, that was a half hour. Or it's been like a half hour of me recording. My goodness. Oh, excuse me. That was fun, though. So that's what Horde mode is like. I unlocked new pistol. Hey, I'm promoted to sergeant. Yeah, 3 of us from Demon survived. That was fun. Horde mode was that's fun. It's pretty much what I expected. Oh, those charges, man. Those were helpful. Loadout. Let me increase the sensitivity on this real quick. We're gonna try. Ooh, the damage does go up. No stagger, but stun increases drastically. Yeah, I want to try that out. Level 8. Okay. Join now. We are going to do build a base and fuel the arc scanner to gather intel on the bugs. Huh. We'll give that a try. We'll give arc a try. We'll do normal this time. We're gonna give this a shot. Okay, so maybe it's the difficulty. So we'll go to recruit, try arc, and see if that gets me in. And if I don't get into one by the minute 30, then I'll change difficulty to normal, and we'll just do the normal mission before finishing this recording. We'll see what happens. Yeah, let me know what y'all think about having me squared in like this on OBS, making my silhouette, my face smaller, because my editing program only lets me crop it down to 50.1% scale before it starts staggering and stalling out the imaging. Well, not in. Okay. Well, then we will change this to normal. We will go to the AAS. And then we'll hit play for that. We should be able to get into that no problem, at least. Yeah, Horde mode. That's insane. At our lower levels, you gotta be doing that on recruit. There we go. Hopefully this is at the beginning of it. If it's in the middle, then we'll do one more after. Because this is a fun mode. Horde mode was fun. Horde mode was really fun. Yeah.
The Deep Space Vanguard deploy to the planet Valaka to retake the colony and secure a foothold in the war against the bug.
It makes me drowsy as hell.
Exterminate those
bugs. Like an hour after taking one, I start to get tired. Oh, no. Okay, good. This is the beginning.
Assault and secure mission is a go, Brimstone 1. You know the drill. Secure the objective from the order issued by command. Fire out.
Make sure ain't none behind us. Ah, I didn't mean to do that. I think this is normal mode. Normal difficulty. Watch your rear! Oh god!
Warning, arachnid threat levels have increased. Large arachnid patrol detected in the field. Its destruction is
full. Oh. Oh god, that was a tiger, I think. I'm sliding!
I'm
Prespucia from Northern.
I'm sliding, bitches!
Oh, they ain't gonna get to me. I'm gonna have to respawn. Yep. I am dead. My first time actually dying in this game. Respawn.
Brimstone 1, reload and rearm before heading out.
Brimstone 1, this is Vulture 1. Payload is loaded up and en route. Stay clear of the drop zone.
Be advised, sensors indicate arachnid threat levels have risen. Salvage these field power generators in this sector.
Oh God! Fuck that up. Thank you.
activation beginning in 30 seconds.
Whoops.
Before the arc activates. Connection active with the arc. Ground wave from the arc stirred up some of the horde. Hostiles are en route to the arc now. Be advised, arachnid threat levels have risen.
Oh god! Someone's trying to get to me. I died twice. Oh. Oh god.
Mark is at 25%
complete. Screw it. Pretty bad this round. Ah, that's why I couldn't put the turret up, because it wasn't on the wall itself.
Keep that base standing, Brimstone One. We're reading that the arc is halfway to completion.
I gotta keep an eye out. How are those mines not blowing up?
Prepare to extract.
Vulture 1 here. Mike in on the way for extraction.
Wow! That was happening. It's landing right over here. I made a mistake! Son of a bitch! If someone doesn't get me up, I'm dead. I'm right there. I should have waited. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. No one's gonna get me. I'm right there! Ah! Damn it. If I could have made it to the damn ship, I got stuck. I think I got stuck on a damn rock. If I could have just... I should have waited. I should have waited till it landed. They're smart. They hopped up there. Although, them being up there, they might not find a good chance to get in. Oh, that sucks. That's my first fail. This is normal difficulty too, so it's definitely harder. At least two people from the team got out. Damn. I should have waited. What do you mean no support? I supported. I got people up. Oh well. Alright. Go to menu. Alright, so, yeah, died 3 times, still fun, highly recommend trying out if you get the chance, but I'm gonna go ahead and call this session here. I'm gonna actually set up to play some more for like another hour, and then I'm gonna hop off and just relax for the rest of the evening, because I'm still kind of tired. Those pain meds are kicking my butt, but... y'all take care of yourselves. Until next time, game on.